St. Peter Parish Church dito po sa Quirino, Avenue Extension, dito po sa Maynila. So dito po tayo naka-assign ngayon sa St. Peter Parish Church dito po sa Quirino Extension, Paco, Manila. So ito po ang gawain ay tuwing araw po ng Biyernes sa ganap na alas 3 ng hapon hanggang alas 5 ng hapon. So ito po ang St. Peter Parish Church. So ito po ang Paco, Manila, dito po sa President Quirino Avenue Extension. Dito po ako naka-assign ngayon sa parokya na ito. Ito po ang St. Peter Parish Church. St. Peter the Apostle Parish Church. Mga minamahal kong kapatid kay Kristo. So, dito po tayo naka-assign ngayon sa church na ito. Ito ang St. Peter Parish Church dito po sa President Quirino Extension, Paco, Manila. Tayo po ipapasok na. So ito po ang President Quirino Extension.
Through the years you made it clear that the time of Christ was near. I could not see one Messiah to lead.
Ready na po sila at nagpiprepare para po sa ating pamimigay this coming Sunday sa ating pong Grand Motorcade at sa ating pong tinatawag na Grand House to House. Nationwide po ito at it po, we are preparing for our paraphernalias to give those who are want to vote our pamilya muna party list, mga kaibigan. So yan po yung mga gwapo natin at masisipag na mga disciples ng Maynila, and we are here and gathered in the presence of the Lord here in Channel of Blessing and Take Over Holy Spirit. Ayan po ang mga paraphernalia. Ang pamilya muna, yan, party list number 76. Huwag niyo po kalilimutan, mga kaibigan, mga kapatid ko kay Kristo. Ito po ang mga kapatid natin. We are preparing for our grand motorcade and grand house to house this coming April 24, Sunday. And we will start here in Tayuman and in Pandakan Plaza, going to the whole area of Manila, and we will end at Maseco JK Plaza for our grand assembly praise, power of praise and worship concert, and for our proclamation rally of Pamilya Muna Party List, mga kaibigan. That's why we are inviting you all to attend in our gathering here in Maseco compound. So, thank you so much. May God bless you. More power, more blessing, more prayer, more anointing, more prayer, more power. God bless you. Amen and amen. Ready na po sila at nagpiprepare para po sa ating pamimigay this coming Sunday sa ating pong Grand Motorcade at sa ating pong tinatawag na Grand House to House. Nationwide po ito at it po, we are preparing for our paraphernalias to give those who are want to vote our Pamilya Muna party list, mga kaibigan. So inyo po yung mga gwapo natin, masipag na mga disciples ng Maynila. And we are here and gathered in the presence of the Lord here in Channel of Blessing and Takeover Holy Spirit. Ayan po ang mga parapernalya. Ang Pamilya Muna, yan, party list number 76. Huwag niyo po kalilibutan, mga kaibigan, mga kapatid ko kay Kristo. Ito po ang mga kapatid natin. We are preparing for our grand motorcade and grand house-to-house this coming April 24, Sunday. And we will start here in Tayuman and in Pandakan Plaza. Going to the whole area of Manila, and we will end at Baseco JK Plaza for our Grand Assembly Praise, Power of Praise and Worship Concert, and for our proclamation rally of Pamilya Muna Party List, mga kaibigan. That's why we are inviting you all to attend in our gathering here in Baseco compound. So, thank you so much. May God bless you. More power, more blessing, more prayer, more anointing, more prayer, more power. God bless you. Amen and amen.
Thank you.